My mom, I was cloth diapers. Russia, 31 years ago, they didn't have the current day diapers. Everything was cloth, which means you sanitize them in a hot bucket. You dry them, you iron them, you hang them, and you pin them. And that's how I was raised. And when I showed my mom diapers, current diapers, she was like, I don't understand what this is. What do I do? Like, literally. And I was like, well, mommy, you lift the baby up, stick it under, and Velcro.